Hey friends, good morning, welcome to my new vlog. And right now the time is already 12, so I'm starting this vlog today at 12 noon. Today is Sunday, so I thought I could wake up early in the morning, but I was not able to wake up. I was playing game till night 2 or 3 o'clock, so I was not able to wake up early in the morning. Then I was not able to go for jogging also. So I'm gonna have my breakfast right now. My mom is making dosa. So today's morning breakfast is gonna be my dosa. That here chutney also. Sorry, it's aloo sabji. Okay. And here is the chutney. Okay. See, dosa has been ready and with the chutney. So gonna have for my breakfast. So friends, done with the breakfast. So just going to the gate. So I have one parcel over there. It's Flipkart parcel. So going to get that. So there's one parcel out there, so I have to get it. It's a Flipkart parcel, I said. So finally we got this. And this is actually the bay leaves father bought from Flipkart. So I'm not gonna have my lunch now. Some editing works are left. Evening I have to go to play football also. I think I should complete my editing work. So friends, right now it is already 4:30. So I'm going to play football right now. So as I have kept my shoes over, so I have to go right now. Playing from there. Students are playing, I think so. I'm not able to see from here. Like within 1 or 2 hour back. Friends, finally back. Played a lot, or much more improvement for me, because I haven't improved much. That's for the day. Went to play, did some stretchings after playing. Just right now I came back home. Right now the time is already 7 o'clock, so I have to fresh up. Freshen up, we'll meet you. Just for now I'm gonna drink this lemon water. So 2 ice I'm gonna add it. So here is the lemon juice. Is it ready? I thought to take my mobile out, but I didn't take it because there is no place to keep my mobile there. My students over there, they might take it off. So for that reason, I didn't take my mobile out. I'm extremely tired. I was just going through, I was in 12th at that time I took this photo. How much fatty I was. And right now you see me, I think I have reduced some of my fat. So friends, just got fresh up right now. Just took a bath. My mom is preparing something for her YouTube short videos. Aloo pakoda she is preparing. As you can see, she kept all the ingredients and all. And this is what? Maidan besan?
Besan.
It's besan. This is aloo.
Rice flour,
okay, we're gonna start this. The recipe got finished, then we'll meet you. Starting with this recipe, let's start. My mom made that recipe, so I'm gonna show you. This is pakoda I'm eating, okay? She made aloo pakoda, chili sauce, this is Szechuan chutney, and this is tomato sauce, evening snacks. The fun fact is, I'm always working out so much. Morning I'm going for workouts, evening I'm playing football, again going for stretching, doing exercise, and every day I'm doing, and even after I'm having this pakoda and all. See. This is some chips again she made. This chips is so good. I'm gonna have this. So right now I'm doing some editing work. Whatever recipe which my mom made, so I have to edit it right now. So friends, as you can see, for today's dinner I'm gonna have this rice, and this is aloo sabji, aloo and green pea sabji. It's a chana dal actually, and evening my mom made aloo pakoda and with that one chili. So it's going to be my today's dinner. I'm just ending this vlog right now because I don't want to take much longer. If you haven't liked my video, do like it, and if you are new to my channel, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for more updates. See you soon, new video. So take care, bye bye.